Today, I want to talk about should the rich pay more tax to support Wi-Fi and infrastructure in those countries? The first one I want to talk about disadvantage of the rich paying more tax. Second, I will talk about the disadvantage of the rich paying more tax. Finally, it's my opinion. Yes, nowadays, economic development is an important thing. So some people got rich. You can look at the picture. It's a gap between the rich and the poor. Maybe some rich need to pay more money for tax, for infrastructure. Yes, because the poor man don't have enough money to pay this. On the other hand, disadvantage of the rich paying more tax. Yes. As we know, the rich control a lot of money in the world. But if just the rich pay more money for this, maybe maybe lead to stop of the economic development. So maybe we need some option to pay tax. In my opinion, I think the government should be in proportion to pay tax, because it's real fair. No one think it's not fair. Maybe you just need to pay $100 a month to rich man. If poor man just got $100 a month, you just pay $10. I think this is a good